This is a setup.
What if this was all just some elaborate trick to get you here?
You mean there was never any cargo?
Here they come.
Bravo. I knew you'd figure it out eventually.
Zia.
You could never resist the big payout.
I like her hair.
What can I say? I'm a greedy man.
That's why you don't have any friends. You're selfish.
Wow. That's not true.
Reyes is a better man than you think.
Oh, honey. You've no idea how wrong you are. But you will.
I like her wings.
Leave her out of this.
You must really like this one, Reyes.
Cut the shit. What's this all about?
Cut the shit.
You've been taking all the good jobs in Kadara. It's gotten more than my attention.
So what? The local smuggling union got together and decided to take me down?
Something like that.
Uh-oh.
Shit.
Move in.
Moving in? Got more. Got company.
Get ready to fight!
Oh. Lost that opportunity.
Quick and clean.
That's it. That's pretty easy on casual. All right. Deconstruct it. Yeah. Cool. So now what? We talk to him again?
Back here. I knew I wasn't popular, but I never thought the other smugglers would team up against me. Kind of flattering, actually.
He ran all the way across. I would lay low if I were you.
You'd be smart to keep a low profile.
What's that? Can't hear you. Well, you do have less competition now.
There are a few less smugglers in Kadara. Think of it as thinning out the competition.
Always. She's not out in the open. She's inside this little facility. You could tuck her behind a crate somewhere. Is he like gone somehow? Did he run upstairs? I don't even know where he's talking to me from all the way far away, and we're holding a conversation somehow. Oh, here he is. Anything else to say? I can't talk to him from behind.
Go on. I'll take care of this.
Okay, okay. Okay. So that was what we couldn't accomplish. This thing's still running. So maybe we can't scan things like that. Will this hurt me if I go under it? Nope, it should. I'll put my face against that. I'm trying to off myself in different ways. Okay, so now I gotta look for signs of these cat. Who I didn't miss fighting. Oh god, zooming in is a problem since the new patch. Well, there's one. Oh, that's Kadara slums, never mind. We have to go there and I guess just there. So we'll choose here and we'll go take the road around. See, now it comes up with a little prompt. So you gotta do an about face.
Still need to take care of Kytus's cat stragglers.
That's where we're going. This way? Yes. And then make a left. I'm going backwards. Wait, but I don't want to go backwards. It's into the nasty. I thought I activated that. I deactivated it? Still have trouble with that.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Which I am doing.
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I'm doing so. Azone, never
mind. This technology is unaffiliated with Kadara's factions, Pathfinder. Its owners are likely
Let's
criminal
do this.
Class.
This isn't where I need to go now. Let's fight him. There might be stuff to get over here. I'm not completely sure we fought these guys. No kidding. In view. Care that. You're in my way. There's one more somewhere. Will you watch it back there? Good God. Yeah, I'm not completely sure I've been here. I think so. We'll see if there's stuff to scan or find. So we've seen those before, so that's not going to be anything new. Well, there's a container. Okay. Anything else? Oh, I thought that was something coming. What are you doing back there? Let's see what's up here. Sometimes there is stuff up here. Well, there is stuff up here. Yeah, I know grammar. Yeah, I need to sell things. Yeah, there's nothing much here. That's why I don't stop at these places. Oh God, that must have hurt. I just like that. Oh! You got a little buddy!
Target eliminated.
Alright, so... take those and we'll be on our way. Yeah, I pretty much had it right. Just follow the road and we'll be right there. Just gonna fight Kett again. I didn't stop turning when I decided to stop turning. They'll be coming around the mountain when they come, when they come. Stupid dinosaurs when we come, when they come.
Looks like a crash.
Aftermath of an attack.
I don't see crap.
A group of registered criminals has gathered salvage ahead, Pathfinder.
You mean this crash? Yeah, be careful. Are we taking a side? Finoki. Outlaw Raider. You know, these guys came all the way from the Milky Way just to turn into thugs and get killed. That's like... I don't know. It's ridiculous and, like, tragic at the same time. Ooh, 27... Nickel. Or nickels. Nickel and diamond me to death. So what are we looking for here? Oh, this isn't where the cat are? I did it again, didn't I? No, it's a little further this way. I've probably been here too. Although Sam keeps saying stuff and making me think it's something we knew we found. Just head right up there, or should I follow a road around? Well, looks like the road's not going to help me. The road just goes around it. This doesn't look too bad, though. As long as I have my ATV stuff on. Ah! This is where we get signal from the cat? Oh, you're alive.
Who's there? Hamash, is that you?
Definitely not Hamash.
We'll get you back to town.
No, I can't move. It's too late. I just want to rest.
No.
Can you tell me what happened?
It was the Kett. Took us by surprise. They killed everyone. John lasted the longest.
John Snow?
They didn't know I was still alive. I saw them raiding our packs. Then they took off into the hills.
What hills?
What's in the hills? Is there a Kett base there?
There's nothing in the hills. We've never heard of a base.
We've seen it.
Sloane says Kadara is free of Kett.
We've seen him. It's like this huge area. There's like two or three landing pads I've like messed around up there. There's like not much there, but there's going to be something there. You can always tell when there's going to be stuff added. What can you tell me about the Kett that attacked you?
What did the Kett take from you?
Or that?
I don't know. Supplies. Weapons. Scavenged ship parts.
Rest now? Oh, how sad.
I'll leave you to rest.
Thank you. I wish...
Kaidus is Ryder. Your Kett rumors have weight. Just found a caravan they attacked.
Damn it. Really thought we got them all.
One of the wounded said they headed for the hills. I'm going to check it out.
I'll search too. Grabbing a shuttle now.
Hey, I want to take your shuttle. He's all the way over there. Crash shuttle. Manufactured space transport. Hybrid metals 43%. Plastic compounds 20%. Refined chemical fuel 27%. I hate the sounds they make. An Angara-made spacecraft that has suffered major damage due to a breach in its hull, apparently from multiple shots from Kett weaponry. Now there's something over here. He's technically still alive, I guess. Just a random... Let's get rid of this thing, it's annoying me. Oh, only right over there.
We've got targets!
Never stood a chance. 85 meters. Scan for cat tracks. Well, I'm gonna take the vehicle over there. So I have to run all the way back. We run a little faster if you have a gun away, I think. Run to the hills. Stupid cat. These things are so annoying. Stupid dinosaurs. I see a footprint. That's you running, not a dinosaur. Okay.
Cat tracks.
Footprints.
They're leading up into those hills.
Multiple pairs. The shape of the footprints suggests cat. Now where? Oh. I'm guessing in that cave. So... I guess we follow the road some more. Little friends are coming over there. Hello. Spit your vomit somewhere else, will ya? Great, more of them. The place is infested. Unfortunately, we have to stop right here, so this thing's gonna bother us. Where is it? Oh. Thank you. Very quiet. I'm hunting Kett.
Kett tracks. We're going the right way.
Kett season and Garen season. Kett season and Garen season. Further this way. Scan for more tracks. How is scanning like this far away? But yeah, it would be... It would be incredibly tedious otherwise to do. To like continuously scan for them. That would not be fun. Yeah, gunfire.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Well, guess what's happening?
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
We're scanning, we're mining stuff.
Think that's it.
Stay frosty now. Yeah, that's it. We think that's it. I'm low on ammo. You guys can help me out here. Any more? That's it. Alright. I look at it like, yeah, well, there's nothing in here. Alright, let's get some ammo. Oh, we passed it? I have trouble homing in on things. For all I know, I've been here already. And I've already collected all the ammo. There was any to begin with. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've been here. These look familiar. Oh, I landed right on the sparking thing. That's a good idea. Well, yeah, I just passed it somehow. Yeah, I'm completely not seeing any kind of ammo stuff. I just get, like, easily distracted. Oh, the noise scared me. It's my own mining drone.
More tracks. Can't be far now.
Track the cat to their hideout. Oh, goody. Yeah, I'm actually looking forward to that, actually. I know I'm being, like, sarcastic and jaded, but it's fun. Tracking them is interesting. So I was right. Did I ever see this mine? Guess not.
If I were Kett, I'd hide out in that cave. Mm. Kytus, think I found something. Sending the nav point.
The only thing is we need ammo.
Impatient, are we?
Hello there.
Sloane. I wasn't expecting you.
Nice to see you off your throne.
She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Hmm.
I'm not about to let someone else fight my battles. Especially an initiative lapdog.
Well, Kytus, whatever the hell you say, and ask for my help.
You don't want me here? Take it up with Kytus.
Kytus.
Oh, I will.
Oh, personal space.
Enough. Let's get this over with.
Well, that personal space.
You're such a grump when you're worried.
You guys like to get up close to each other.
Every second you're gone from the port is an opportunity for the collective. The Pathfinder and I can handle.
What was that?
They know we're here. Get ready.
I'm always ready, baby. Well, sometimes. We're not alone. We're not alone.
Don't let them flank you.
Ah. I missed all that.
What are you about?
Dead.
Where are they? Up there?
You hear that snuffling sound?
Snuffling sound? I guess they are up there. Oh, there's monsters up there.
Die!
Look at the death throes on that thing. We got ammo. Can I switch back now? Much prefer my Thoken 4, thank you.
Man, I hate the cats.
guys hiding for? We're alright. Except that you hear that. That's a little scary sounding. But I'll protect you. We? Can I do that too? Obviously not.
Here we go.
I'm a noob. A filthy noob. I heard that. Got Monstre over there somewhere. Sure sounds like it's over there somewhere.
Die!
Oh, I see it. Alright, so I can level up, actually. Our mad skills. That's right, we hit 30 recently and now 31 already. Cool. Let's get our... Yeah. Trying to get these missile... These, combat power damage, yeah. Always helpful. So 2 points is another plus 10 melee damage. Plus 10% combat detonator damage bonus. And then we got... Ooh! 50% hover duration. Or 25% and a 25% weapon accuracy while airborne. Damage resistance. Check this! I hardly ever evade. I just forget about it. And when I do remember it, I forget which key that I have it assigned to because I always forget to use it and I'm not used to using it. So that... Ooh. Initiative Battler unlocked. Soldier profile at rank 3. Okay. Jal. He's got 5 points to throw around here. Can we... We can't max out his stuff. Oh, we need a personal mission for him. Well, load it up. Let me know when you need that. Let's get his... Yeah. Plus 15% weapon damage, or plus 15% power, area of effect radius, power damage, and power force. Let's check his, do his weapon damage then. If I have to choose, and I did, that's what I would choose. And I did. And PB. Ditto. She's got 5 points also. Okay. That or weapon damage, yeah. That'll help. Done. That's cool, we found those things. It wasn't even showing up on our radar. Yeah, because they were hidden, right? So tricky. So we got her with us? Or she's just gonna wander around and do whatever? That's outside, I think, that thing. Ooh, iridium. What'd that end? Hi there.
Let's get rid of the bodies.
You think that's the last of them? I think you said that without making any sound somehow. Have fun.
I'll leave you to it. Manual labor isn't my thing.
Nah.
Of course it's not.
I'll have your payment sent to the Tempest? Why, thank you. I wouldn't want anyone putting words in your mouth. Anything to scan around here? Container. Bio-nascent converter. My favorite. Well, tiny amount of cat. Pistol barrel 4, we're gonna deconstruct it. Well, the owners of the footprints have now been done away with. What's this? Kett device. The Kett were using salvaged parts from whatever they could find in the Badlands to create a communications device. It is incomplete. Cool. And will now forever remain so. Shield capacitors. And that's it. So does that count for my Kett device, little miscellaneous quest thing? I don't like those because they don't tell you how many there are, that there are left, where they are, anything like that. So they can, you know, go away with that stuff. So Don, will you let me build my settlement here now? Thank you. Oh, can we talk to what's his name? Guess not. Okay. I just crashed that right in here. Oh, I'm like inside a piston or something. Let me in! This is like a structure. So the white we haven't found yet. Point of interest. That's the outpost site, yeah. Should I just go here? That thing's out here, not too far away. So we've been in this cave, right? But it was still white. That's weird. Yeah, we've been over there. There's a structure. This structure. No, it's the other way. Yeah, shoot that. This structure. We've been here. Yeah, we've been right there. So you end up buying it. We're going back then. Ugh, I can't fast travel. Click on that little thing. Yes. Okay. All right. Okay. So now what? Return to the Tempest. I don't want to return to the Tempest. I want to put the... Why? Why do we have to return to the Tempest now? I can't put the settlement here still? Crap. Let me see if Reyes is over there. Stupid going back to the Tempest to... Yeah, that's because there's loud music in here, guy. That's why you can't hear stuff. We still can't convince her?
Hey there.
Damn, I guess not.
I better get going.
Thanks for stopping by.
Ay. Seen that data pad before. Stinky and loaded with danger. Yeah, it really looks like there's not anything else to do. Liam, PB. We just returned to the Tempest.
Pathfinder, you've got missed calls on the Tempest. Check back when you've got a minute.
Okay, looks like next episode is going to be a long crew update. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.